Good day, Stockton. I'm Ken Rudolph. Plus, cold and flu season lifesavers. The rogue nutritionist stops by to reveal his edible secrets that will give your immune system a boost. 6:44 on this Wednesday morning. While you're feeling a little under the weather, well, there are a few surprising foods that can give your immune system a boost. Marianne's learning how to stock your fridge with the rogue nutritionist.
The rogue nutritionist. This is Johnny Bowden. Why are you called the rogue nutritionist?
Because I tell truth to power. That's why.
Yeah, most people don't.
And
huh?
Drink a lot of milk. Green tea is
terrific. I've heard about green tea lately, yeah.
All these antioxidants, and one of the things in green tea that's really important that people don't know about, it's got an amino acid called L-theanine, which is very good for stress reduction. Now, you know how when you get stressed, you get sick?
Mm-hmm.
Marathoners,
yeah.
After the marathon, all the time, they get sick the week mm-hmm. after. Well, this contains this wonderful amino acid that's very good for stress called theanine, and you want to get the really purified kind called sun-theanine, which is in lots of different products. You can go to nostress.com and find out all the products it's in. And it gives you a calm, clear focus without relaxing you so much that you fall asleep.
Okay.
So that's great for anti-stress, great for the immune system.
Johnny Bowden is the rogue nutritionist. If you want to look him up online, we've got more information on gooddaysacramento.com as well. And you can find most of the stuff at the grocery store or at, I guess, a natural food store.
Yes.
Very good. Thanks so much for
coming in.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Nice
Thanks.
To meet you.